A convenience store clerk known for his acts of kindness was gunned down for doing just that.
Back tonight, he is suffering from life-threatening injuries after he was shot at his workplace at Gregory in Cleveland. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine was there.
Those screaming sirens.
When I came, I already knew it was him that was going to be hurt.
Told him what he'd feared. The trouble had found a man whom Gerald Brown...
He's a good-hearted person.
Truly admired. A regular customer of the food shop, Brown says the clerk never hesitated to help anyone anytime. If someone was hungry but didn't have enough money for food, the man would let them pay when they could. Brown says the clerk would help him when he had car trouble.
He didn't try to tow my car. He tried to help me get it back going. You know what I'm saying? That's his character. That's it. That's in his personality.
So to Brown, upon learning that the clerk rushed out from behind the counter to help a woman he saw being robbed in front of the store.
That's his character. It's not surprising. That's his character.
Well, that's what he would have expected. But his friend being gunned down, that's not. A nearby police officer heard the shots and saw a man running off, the officer chasing him down a block from the store. The suspect ditching the gun, so a police dog was brought in to try and sniff it out.
That was Martin Augustine reporting. Now, the victim's name has not been released. Owners and managers of the store left earlier this evening, but they did not comment on what happened.